How would I describe Rob? I'd say innovative and committed.